Right. How's that for a road in front? Yeah. Watch the cone. We all okay? Am I still on, Luke? Still red? Oh no, it's different road. Photographer on here today. Wave to the photographer. Yeah, I don't. Is that what it was? Another one. Oh no, that was Nate, wasn't it? Yeah, that's Nate. Sheep there for Vic. About another 5 mile, 6 mile. Do you want us to stop? Yeah. Horsemanshire. Okay, Luke. Right, I'll slow you down a bit. You crack on. Are you alright, pig? Sounds like Roy's pulled up. Is it on? Has it been worth coming up for this? How's Charlotte doing with you, pig? Police there. There we go, just dropping down into Hawes now. Turning right here at the end of the road. This is where I was saying the first place where it's like a biker meet point. We all out. Look at that. Some nice machines here. We're going round to the left. Left. Follow the signs for Merker and Business Parks. So we're turning left here. Left here. Is everybody round? Everybody round? Roy? Right. Right. That is exactly what I wanted to hear out to you guys. Right, top of this hill, we turn left and then we turn right. We're still all together. Clear. Turning right here. Merker, 6 mile via Buttertubs. If there's room, I'll see if we can stop at Buttertubs, at the actual Buttertub itself. Car coming. Two. You're in for a treat now, boys. This is where I'm starting to grin already. Is it? Right, this is the start of Buttertubs. Yeah, it's called Buttertubs because it's actually named after a pothole, and the farmers used to use this route to come from Merker and somewhere else to Hawes for market, and they used to fetch the butter, obviously in big tubs, and what they did when they got halfway across, they lowered it into this pothole to keep it cool. Keep it cold, hence the name Buttertubs Pass. Cattle grid coming up. Oh, look at this. Yeah. Do you want to stop in this one, or do you want to go up to the... Oh, this car's stopping. Do you want to go up to the Buttertub? You look behind. Look at that. Okay, Luke.
Hehehe.